Quickly connect your HP printer to a wireless network using the push-button method of WPS or Wi-Fi protected setup. To connect your printer using WPS, you must have a wireless HP printer that supports WPS push-button mode, a router with a WPS button, and a wireless network that uses a WPA or WPA2 password. You do not need a computer to connect your printer to the network using WPS. If, during the connection process, or when you install the software for your printer, your computer prompts you to enter a WPS PIN, select Cancel. Your computer has detected the Wi-Fi Direct feature of the printer, which is not part of the WPS setup. For printers with a wireless button, press and hold it for 3 seconds until the wireless light blinks. If your printer doesn't have a wireless button, but does have a control panel with menus, navigate to the Network Settings or Wireless Settings menu. Touch Wi-Fi Protected Setup, touch Push Button, and then touch Start. On the router, press and hold the WPS button until the WPS light blinks. It can take up to 2 minutes for the printer to establish a connection with the router. With your printer on the wireless network, you can install the software on your mobile device or computer and begin printing.